This is very hard stuff, and it's almost impossible to put it into place even using this special design levers. So my advice is to take it to the some kind of special workshop, because it's easy to make some damages to this tire rod. Even this didn't help. So hot. After 1 hour trying to put into the place, I've give up. I've changed dozens of tires in my bike, but this one is almost impossible.